Yan, so good morning po again mga kababayan, Ma'am Sir. So this is JAM, the Filipino channel po ang inyo pong lingkod. So today nga is October 21, 2024. At tayo ngayon ay papunta dyan yan sa may town and country Gardenville. Dyan naman sa may Cherry Congressional. At dadalhin natin yan sa may UST Hospital Clinical Division. So may Sampaloc po yan, Metro Manila. Okay, so Sampaloc, Manila pala. Kasi Manila talaga yan. Okay, so magbabalik po tayo mamayang ante. Pag nakuha na po natin sila, disclaimer naman po. Ang content po natin ay kalsada at hindi ang passenger. Kaya nga naman, sa kasakalingan po na marinig nyo o marinig nyo ang inyong mga pangalan, kahalintulad din ang pangyayari sa inyong mga buhay, hindi po kayong pinapatangkunan. Kundi bagkos iyan ay isang kahalintulad lamang. Okay po, sakasakali mo yung makarinig po kayong mga pangalan po ng lugar, pangalan ng tao, pangalan ng organisasyon sa government or private man yan, ay wala pong kinalaman ng channel nito at wala pong pinapatungkulan. Ano po, lahat ng pinag-usapan dito ay pawang dito lamang po yan sa loob. Okay po, so magbabalik po tayo mamayang unti po pag nakuha na po natin sila.
New ST Hospital.
Sir, pinapalam ko lang po, naka-record po, das ka po. At ina-upload yan sa aking YouTube channel po.
There is a bumpy road in 70 meters. Please drive safely. Continue for 1 kilometer, then merge left onto EDSA. Continue straight at this traffic light. Continue straight at this traffic light. Continue for 1 kilometer, then merge left onto EDSA. Continue straight at the first traffic light, then, in 300 meters, merge left. Thank you. 100 meters, merge left onto EDSA. In 90 meters, merge left onto EDSA. Make a left U-turn to stay on EDSA. Make a slight right onto Fernando Po Jr. Avenue. Make a slight right. Continue on Fernando Po Jr. Avenue for 2 kilometers. Continue straight at this traffic light. continue on Fernando Po Jr. Avenue for 1 kilometer. Continue straight at this traffic light. Continue straight at the first traffic light, then, in 900 meters, turn right. Continue on Del Monte Avenue for 3 kilometers. continue straight at this traffic light. Continue straight at this traffic light. There is a bumpy road in 60 meters. Please drive safely. continue straight at this traffic light. Continue straight at this traffic light. Continue straight at this traffic light. Continue straight at the first traffic light, then in 200 meters, go straight. In 100 meters, go straight onto Andres Bonifacio Avenue. Continue straight at the first traffic light, then at the second traffic light, turn right. Continue for 1 kilometer, then turn right onto Blue Metro Road. Continue for 800 meters, then turn right onto Blue Metro Road. Turn right at the traffic light. 100 meters, turn right at the traffic light. Continue straight at the first traffic light, then at the second traffic light, turn left. In 70 meters, turn left at the traffic light. Continue for 1 kilometer, then enter AH Laxon Avenue. straight at the first traffic light. Then, at the second traffic light, make a slight right. Slight right at the traffic light. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Yan, so na-drop na natin si Sars, so grabe traffic. At patay-patay na lang tayo ng konti dahil sobrang talagang traffic. So mahigit isang oras yan. Sana kung hindi tayo nagpatay-patay. Ay, ganun talaga. Sa kanyang mga oras. Pero ano na, oras 12 na pala. Ba't ganun sobrang traffic pa rin? Okay, anyway, maraming salamat po sa panonood. Hanggang sa muli po. Ingat at God bless po everyone. Paalam po muna, pansamantala po. Teka lang. Sumasaan kaya tayo. Ano kaya po? So, yun. Maraming salamat po at dito pa rin tayo sa bandang USD pa rin ito. So maraming salamat ulit sa panonood. Hanggang sa muli, ingat at God bless po everyone. Paalam po muna. Pansamantala po.